have awaited thee. Thou hast rescued Princess Dusk and rid us of that terrible primeval human, even halting the spread of the Abyss. I salute the grandeur of thine enterprise. Please allow me to express my gratitude. I thank thee, as do we all. I will remember thee, but I will keep thy story to myself. This is the best way, for thou art come from a time far ahead. No one will sing thy praises, but yet thy greatness shall live on, for it shall be my purpose to remember all thou hast done for us. May the flames guide thee.
Thank you. A visitor, have we? Thou must be the one who freed Artorias. But old friend he was. Thanks to thee, he left this world with honor intact. And here I am, retired and blind. Of little help to thee, I'm afraid. Exhilaration, pride, hatred, rage. The dragons teased out our dearest emotions. Thou will understand one day. At thy twilight, old thoughts return in great waves of nostalgia. Farewell, human. Lead thy life as thou seest fit. Tomorrow, is the black dragon posing thee duress? Yes, I thought as much. He's called Kalameet, ferocious dragon indeed. Even mighty Analondo dared not provoke his ire. I see little good coming from this, but thy intent is to persevere to the bitter end. Good, good. What is bravery without a dash of recklessness? I've taken a liking to thee, and I owe thee much for thy service to Artorias. Now, watch, and see how Gough hunts dragons. For a good spell. The rest is in thine hands. I await good tidings. Ah, dragon slaying. Knighthood's highest calling. Ah, he is an ancient dragon. Skyward or no, he will not be put down easily. There's very little to be said. What good is a dog with no hairs to hunt? But I'm lucky to be alive, I suppose. There's very little that I'm... Farewell, human. I await good tidings. Has defeated Kalameet? Wondrously played. Lord Gwyn's blessing upon me. That beast will never take to the skies again. This great bow? I shan't need it, with no dragons to hunt. I know not if a human could even operate it. But here, thy need outweighs mine. I suspect thou hast taken a gander at it, but the dark of the abyss, which swallowed poor Artorias, threatens to devour our entire land of Ulysseal. It seems that this dire fate is unavoidable, but seduced by a dark serpent or no, they awoke that thing themselves and drove it mad. One's demise is always one's own making. Farewell, proud human. May every honor be bestowed upon thee. Thank you.